guys, yeah, as you can see, I finally got a camera. I think I said this before with YouTube and Yanga yesterday, hope I dropped this on Elder, but I didn't show it because I lost the footage, couldn't get something which is quite funny. So what happened is that I lost the footage, so I had to take another video. As you can see, it's a bit dark, but this camera is doing a good job. I never shoot with my phone during this time because my phone is always dark. All this time I've been using this thing, which is the Samsung A32s. Samsung A30s. Ever since I got this phone, for me it did a good job, I don't want to lie. But I thought I should upgrade for future purposes. I'm not sure if I'll get any camera for YouTube in the long term, in the long run. Because obviously this channel to me, it's about the audio, not the video. Can I do something? Just wanted to see if that works. So this is about the audio, not the video. So the reason why I had to buy cameras because I had to invest on the channel also, just like the other things I've been investing on. So surely this is a good buy. I'm quite happy with this camera. Does a good job so far. I don't know cameras, I'm not like the best tech person, but if it does a good job for me, I really like it. So next thing, I had a choice to buy between a camera and other studio equipment, but I decided to get the camera because of the space that I have here. So I wouldn't really invest on getting studio monitors and the desk and stuff because I don't have space for now anyway. So if maybe I move also, I remove everything here, I probably invest more. So the other thing that's on the way is also a sound card, which is the Focusrite sound card or audio interface. And yeah, that's it. I just wanted you guys to see this video for now, see me, because for me I can spot the difference. Not that hard to spot the difference, but yeah, for everyone else who's new here, I've been using phones for 2 years, I think. Yeah, for more than 2 years. But we're moving on. So okay, you'll see footage which was shot by this for a long time here on the channel, but now you get to see the other one. But okay guys, thank you, I'm out.